Last week, I put 25 AI note takers into one meeting, and I did it because I want you to find the best AI note taker, no matter how stressful that was for me. Well, today we're going to explore 11 of the best AI note takers for you. We're going to wrap up the best recommendations, like which one's the best free one, which one's great for power users or sales, and dig into them across this video. We're also going to give you insights into which one you should choose and our personal recommendations. So if you want even more help, I've just added a cheat sheet with best practices and guides to AI note takers. So you can find that, including a link in the description, for free to download. So I think the best place to start is, what is an AI note taker? Well, it's not an application like Evernote that is a traditional note taker. These are used typically in meetings to transcribe the meeting and turn those meetings into useful AI summaries to reduce administration for you. It can do everything from extract tasks to set up automations and action the things that happened during the meeting. Now, people are even using these to attend meetings for them, which is pretty crazy. So in today's video, we're going to see which one's the right one for you. So the first one on our list is called Fellow, and it is a really good meeting tool if you're looking for the full meeting experience. Now, the reason I say that is because it plans your agenda, allows you to take notes during that meeting, and allows you to set up automations after the meeting. Now, they have a reasonable free pricing, which allows you to get started with the experience, but the premium is actually fairly approachable. I'll include the prices on the screen now. But Fellow itself is a more encompassing meeting tool. So when you're planning the meeting, it can help create an agenda for you. During the meeting, you can take notes using the companion mode on the desktop versions. And after the meeting, you do have the ability to create automations, which is incredibly helpful. So I think this application is better positioned for everything meeting elements wise, and a good one as an all-round experience. So this video today is sponsored by Zapier. You can find a little bit more about them later in this video. So our next option is Otter AI. Now, this is one that has been on the market for even longer than ChatGPT has been around, but the application allows for live transcription, which is perfect not just for meetings but conferences as well, and has been a popular tool for accurate transcription for quite some time. So that's what you'll be getting with this application, and a reliable transcription at that, because it does speaker analysis very well. It even, if you're using Zoom with it and a PowerPoint presentation, allocate the meeting slides to the time you were talking about them, which is a great addition for those who want that extra layer of context when they're using the meeting. Now, the reason why people like Otter is because it's got a chatbot built in, which means you can communicate with the notes that you created as part of the transcription. It has 300 minutes free per month as your transcription allocation for the free plan, which is fairly decent, and it will help you with about 6 times 45-minute meetings, which is good enough for maybe somebody has one every week across the month. Now, Otter AI does have a sales experience as well, which will help you to extract insights from a meeting and correlate them to softwares like Salesforce CRM. So if you're looking for a dedicated sales version of Otter AI, then they do have that as an option. So next up, number three, is one called Fireflies. Now, I really liked Fireflies. It was approachable and easy to use, and it's quite a general application. It has a limit of 800 minutes as total storage on the account until you have to upgrade to get access to more. But naturally, Fireflies AI has a lot of decent features. It's easy to use, but it also has features like sound bites, which help you to clip parts of the meeting and share them with others. I actually really like that you don't get forced into recording the meeting, because I don't think the video sometimes helps massively. You can still extract tasks from that meeting, but overall, I didn't find this one as good as other options on the list for summarizing the best information, but it did do a good job of offering a all-round free experience. They had an AI feature called Ask Fred, which was very good at being able to ask questions about the meeting, and it was baked into the free plan too. Ever wanted to automate things, but you lack the coding skills? You can now do that with Zapier with no code. Zapier is the leader in automation, allowing you to take your workflows to the next level with a suite of automation tools. You can go from an idea to reality in no time, setting up triggers for simple workflows and for even more advanced ones. That's why over 2.2 million companies use and trust Zapier. And thanks to Zapier for sponsoring this video. So number four on this list is one called Notta AI, and this is a Japanese-based company which have over 7 million users worldwide, which is pretty incredible. The application has mobile applications and is fairly easy to use. You can jump in with each of the meetings and start organizing them. You get 120 minutes of transcription every single month, but the maximum limit of each of the transcriptions is 3 minutes, which is incredibly low. I do believe that means that you only get 3 minutes of transcription. I tested this with an import and I didn't have any problems, but I was trying to work out what that actually meant. So that's important to note if you're looking at the free plan. Well, if you are on the free plan, it is super aggressive inside this app because you get pop-ups everywhere and you get reminded that you are not a free user and you should upgrade to Pro, which is natural with a lot of the tools on this list, but not as aggressive as this application. The transcription itself was very good. You get a documents-like experience. And what I found particularly good about this app that was different to others was it had a vast array of text modification abilities, like vocabulary builders and find and replace in certain meetings, and a whole host of additional text modifications abilities, which are pretty good if you like to go into detail with each of your transcription. Now, one thing that they do get is a good range of features. So for example, they have plans to add AI doc abilities, and they also have a screen recording ability, a little bit like Loom, baked into this app as part of a beta right now. So this application is naturally adding more and more over time, but I wouldn't necessarily recommend it as one of the top options on this list. So number five is Fathom. Now this one's an interesting one because it offers pretty much everything for free. You get unlimited transcriptions, and if you sign up to it through naturally through Google, whatever you choose to use, it'll give you that, which is really good. And you get rewards, which contribute every single meeting towards winning prizes every single month. Now the concept is really cool, but there are some drawbacks to that. You actually have to have an in-meeting banner that is automatically generated through the app that includes notes taken by Fathom, which for some people might be a little bit intrusive. But if you're getting free AI transcription with no limits, then that's a good thing, right? So this choice is great for budget-conscious solo users. There is a premium for individual users as well at a fairly reasonable $15 per month, and business and team pricing too. So number six is Granola AI, and this isn't a type of breakfast AI software, but Granola is a Mac application that's going to help you take meeting notes in the background. Now, many of the tools that we've listed already in the AI note taker space, what they do is they work as plugins to Zoom, Google Meet, Cisco WebEx, and Microsoft Teams. And that's good, but sometimes it pops up, and every time you start a meeting, you have to say, oh, sorry, my AI note taker is taking a meeting notes, just so you know. And whilst I think you should always give that disclosure, Granola does it in the background, working as a Mac app. But what's different as well is you can use your notes at the same time as your AI transcription. So it merges those two at the end of the meeting to pick the best context for you around your notes and the notes that the AI has generated from the transcript, if that makes sense. So this one's really good for Mac users who are in back-to-back meetings and find it stressful to manage those all at once. Number seven is Supernormal. Now this one I've used with a colleague, and it is a good transcription service. I didn't think it was as well summarized as some of the other options on the market, but largely this one's good for individuals and smaller teams. You get 1,000 minutes of storage per user total, and if you have a team of up to 10, that's a 10,000 limit in minutes in total. So things that I found impressive in this application were that it comes with good task management modes. It'll extract tasks and allow you to move them between a Kanban board, which is pretty helpful. There's also smaller features as well, like a ability to create a section as part of your AI summary, which means you can tailor each section and use these templates again and again. And the AI search allows you to extract and create insights sites, basically creating a knowledge management space within Supernormal. Now, in my tests, I found that the AI search wasn't as helpful. It didn't bring backdated meetings as knowledge, and I didn't actually get an answer. It sort of created a hallucination of what happened in the meeting. So maybe I had a bad experience, but I found the AI search a little bit flaky. So number 8 is one called Sana AI. Now, this is the one I've been using for probably about a year now, and it's probably not suitable for me anymore, but it has been good to me. The application is more enterprise ready and has a bunch of features like tasks and AI agents that essentially, once your meeting is done, can help you to do little errands for you, which is pretty crazy. So for example, that sort of knock-on effect to when you've had a meeting with a sales client and it's successful, it can ask you whether you want to initiate the AI agent for closing a deal, for example, and start having a knock-on effect with other applications, which is pretty helpful. So Sana is much more suitable for enterprise ready customers, but it does offer up to 20 meetings for free, and the transcription works very well. It's probably one of the best user interfaces I've seen on the market, and it also does have a really nice way to chat with your meeting as well as search the web at the same time, which is incredibly useful for research and also using the context of the meeting. So number 9 is Bluedot. Now, this is an interesting one because it solely works for Google Meet. They do have a Zoom and Google Drive importer, but that only comes as part of the business pricing. But let's just look at the Google Meet experience. It works as a Chrome extension and as an invisible AI note taker, much like Granola, outside of Google Meet, so that you can record your meeting and get instant transcription after the meeting. Now, it worked really well in the tests that I ran on it, and I was actually impressed, but there are some limitations to the free plan. You get 5 meetings and that is it as part of lifetime. So you do and definitely have to upgrade to the premium after those 5 meetings. The transcription was good and I found it easy, but it doesn't include all of the detailed features. For example, being able to extract tasks, but you can use some light AI summary features within the transcript. One thing I really liked is it doubled up as a Loom alternative as well, allowing you to record the screen that you're on using the Chrome extension, a little bit like Notta AI are trying to do as well. So next up, and number 10, is TLDV. Now, you've probably seen these guys on social media. They do funny campaigns and short videos about sales, marketing, and about development. And they're really fun. They're great. If you're not following them, you should go and follow them. They're fantastic. But they also create a really good meeting application. And the reason I like it is because it's free to use with unlimited meetings, which is great. You do get some limitations to what actual meeting summaries come of it, but actually pretty decent in terms of its offering. And what I liked about it is those meeting summaries were really easy to approach. Like, they were quite easy on the eye and fine to just jump straight in with. Now, they actually did have some more advanced features, and this is probably where, if you're a sales team or a team at large and you want to upgrade, then they have 2 features that I found pretty impressive. One called AI Reports, which gives you analysis on all of the meetings that are happening and compiling the information that's happening to give you a summary that's useful. That's good for managers and just being able to understand how your company is performing. And the second of those is a sort of like monitoring software for those meetings. So say if you do have a bunch of sales representatives who are on calls with clients and are using this application, it can help extract the best performance, the speaking time and sentiment of those meetings, and get a chart so that you can see who's the best performers right now based on actual meeting data, so that you don't have to go on the word of other people. This is sort of a little bit creepy, but also a little bit powerful for those who might want to upgrade how they're doing their performance metrics. So our final recommendation is number 11, which is Grain. Now, this one is probably one of the best free all-rounders. Now, the application is free to use with unlimited use, but only for 1 license. So that's one of the negatives. If you're using this as a team, you'll likely have to pay from day 1. But it does a pretty good job at basic transcription, AI summary, and it doesn't do all the fluffy other stuff that we've mentioned, like action items, or maybe even like the AI reports that I mentioned before, but it does it in a beautifully wrapped application. This one is a beauty, and it does and work very well. Very similar to Sana in terms of its function, but with unlimited abilities. The only problem with it for the free plan is it's actually limited to 45 minutes for each of the meetings that you have. So if you have them longer than that, it won't capture that information. So you're probably wondering, what is the best AI note taker for me? Well, let's summarize them and help it make sense for you. So very simply, I think the best free all-rounder has to be Grain. It is a really easy experience, and for free users, you just want something for managing freelancing or managing client relationships as an individual user, this is great. It also comes with some really nice and well-crafted summaries and transcriptions that you can use and go a little bit deeper on as well. So if you're looking for the best power user one, I would say it's between Fellow and TLDV, depending on your needs. Fellow presents itself as a meeting companion that is just perfect, whereas TLDV actually focuses on the sales aspect for power users. So I would probably say those are the differences. Fellow, much better for the all-round use cases. I do think if you're watching this video and you just want something that's going to work from day one, and it's good as an all-round experience, does have some limitations, but a reasonable priced plan, I would probably say Fireflies and Otter AI are probably a reasonable pricing for an individual to pay. So they range between $8 and $10 per month billed annually, which I think is fairly reasonable in this comparison chart with the AI note takers. So hopefully this video gave you a better idea of which AI note taker to pick. There's so many of them. And in today's video, hopefully you can walk away with a better idea of which one to go with. So thank you so much for stopping by. I look forward to helping you with more videos. So do make sure to check out toolfinder.co, type in AI meetings, and explore more options that are even outside of this list. Thanks so much for stopping by, and I'll talk to you all very soon. Cheerio for now.